up-and-coming superstar here in WWE, but a man who's made his name around the world.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 180 pounds, Hideo Itami!
Hideo Itami, a bona fide legend in his native Japan, one of the hardest strikers this business has ever seen.
As talented as they come.
I don't think I've ever seen Hideo Itami.
Oh, look who's here!
I can barely contain my excitement.
And his opponent, from Los Angeles, weighing in at 175 pounds, TJP!
Byron, you strike me as the kind of guy who dabs a lot.
From time to time.
Yeah, you know who else does? My 10-year-old kid. It's embarrassing. I mean, TJP's a grown man. Get in there and fight. Stop dancing. Stop posing. Stop reposting compliments on social media.
Hideo Itami strides to the center of the ring as the bell sounds and we're ready to get underway.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Watching this match, I can't help but think how much pay-per-views have grown over the years. I mean, remember the ones back in the 1980s, which were great, don't get me wrong. Now, they've really grown into such a major spectacle.
Drop down.
You gotta believe this one's over.
What you were saying before, Byron, was spot on.
His shoulders are down. And a kick out at two.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Oh, nasty impact.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Oh, breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana.
Byron, while Corey's on his phone checking his social media feed, how about you and I finish calling the action here? This has been a heck of a match so far, wouldn't you agree?
It really has, Michael, and like those on social media are apparently saying, this might just be the most exciting WWE pay-per-view of the calendar year.
He's going for the pin. And that was only a one.
Not yet.
And TJP too quick that time. Takes him down.
In a major way, too. Having this pay-per-view here has to be a thrill for these fans. I can tell you that one back.
Going for it all here. Ow! 450 splash.
Can he end it here?
He might have it.
He's got the shoulders down. A kick out. This one's not over yet.
It's going to take more than that.
And that Backlash 2000 card that Byron brought up earlier might have been the most chaotic main event we've ever seen between The Rock and Triple H.
And in the end, it was The Rock defeating the game for the WWE Championship, despite Mr. McMahon stacking the deck against The Rock in a major way, including naming Shane McMahon as the special.
Great job escaping, trying this thing around.
Oh boy, what a strike! Victory is on the horizon.
He's got him covered. And he's able to get the shoulder up.
TJP refusing the P-I-N there. See what I did?
Beautiful technique.
Ooh!
Oh, and he reverses it.
Man!
Jumping, leaping attack.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And guys, for Hideo Itami, his back really against the wall.
And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
Yeah, he's in bad shape right now. But come on, it's nothing we haven't seen him overcome in the past.
He's on the defensive here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
This is exactly the over.
But I don't know how much gap.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Two!
Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Better stay right where he is.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding. I don't think he should get up. At the risk of sounding like a fanboy, guys, I couldn't be more excited about this pay-per-view. I mean, from top to bottom, we have one exciting match after another.
Boom, what impact! Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
He's looking a little weary here. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
He's looked great up until now, and it's imperative that he doesn't lose focus and let his opponent back into this match.
You're absolutely right, Byron. This is without a doubt one of the most stacked pay-per-view cards we've had in recent memory.
This could end up to tear the features clean off your face.
There is no way
he goes for the cover. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Harsh impact.
He's looking at it.
There is no way Itami comes back from that.
Hideo, shoulders down, this could be it.
This guy just refuses to quit.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
What a stomp. Good grief.
When this guy's on, look out.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Here he goes.
Ooh, what impact.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Can that?
He's going for the pin.
Two!
Alone is worth the price of this month's WWE Network subscription. Of course, there's other great matches on this pay-per-view card, but for my money, it doesn't get any better than this.
He might have to destroy your face.
Oh, it's over.
I think a lot of people share Corey's earlier sentiment. This match is undoubtedly one of the highlights of this pay-per-view, which
he's got it locked in. Here's his chance to win this. Hideo Itami's in trouble.
Another glance at these superstars in action.
He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, TJP.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Are you ready to go?
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Woo! I am ready. Come on, get some! Ready for this, Spatter?
The irresistible force meeting the immovable object.
My wheat farm in Utah pays for my potato farm in Idaho, which complicates my taxes.
I'll file those taxes for you. Hand them off.
Thank you.
I'd rather do this than taxes.
I'm here. Hand them off.
Just landed my dream job. I'm a full-time hand model.
Then all this is deductible. You want to hand those taxes off?
That would be nice.
File with the help of an expert, or let an expert file for you. Intuit TurboTax Live.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
This night, guys.
Well, Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Satanas, Aleister Black.
What amazes me about Aleister Black is his ability to maintain complete composure before competing inside that ring, almost embracing the calm before the storm.
Former kickboxer, able to keep his composure in the most intense situations. That's what makes Aleister Black so dangerous.
Yeah, a man who went undefeated in one-on-one competition for an entire year before winning the NXT Championship.
Just an incredible presence. This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
I don't know where Styles gets his burst, but you think he's down and out, but then out of nowhere, he can hit you with a flurry of strikes.
And then AJ may just be one Styles Clash away from victory. Trap the arm, neck breaker. This might be it.
Oh my.
Nailed it.
That's a
beautiful technique.
Up across the shoulders.
We're going to see it.
Oh, my goodness.
Draped across the top rope.
Going all the way up. You gotta believe this one's over. The challenger's taking on some offense. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could.
Offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Double axe handle smash. Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Oh, nasty impact.
Wow, Aleister Black able to avoid there.
Ooh!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Here we go. What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
AJ Styles with a burst of energy.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Ushiguroshi.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Drop kick with precision.
Going for the cover.
This battle's not over yet.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
What are we gonna see here?
Off the second row.
Harsh impact.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
AJ Styles, guys, he's setting up in here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Ooh, what impact.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Beautiful technique.
This could do it. And he got a near fall out of it.
What a match.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Aleister Black setting it up.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Styles rolls through. Calf pressure.
But can he follow up here?
He broke out of it.
Well, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
The champ being pushed to the brink. He may not even know where he's at this point, which is not a good look when your championship is on the line.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Styles clash!
The challenge.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
No, a kick out.
Nice kick out.
Oh, my goodness. There's a one impact. Clothesline. And the steam.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Styles has him up. Ushiguroshi.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
To lose this opportunity. To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really
nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Back now inside the ring. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Looking at it here.
This might be it.
Oh, my. The champ needs to hurry here.
Going into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
I am in shock.
What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Look at that tremendous ring presence.
Very impressive. Aleister Black setting it up.
Here comes a phenomenal one.
Counter here. Aleister Black with a nice reversal. Escapes trouble there.
By AJ Styles with a burst of energy.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Here we go!
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Just not enough done yet, Cole.
Hooked up. Ushiguroshi.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Here we go. AJ's
nothing quite like the phenomenal forearm.
Don't be surprised if we crown a new champion.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And the champ kicks out.
Uh-uh.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know this, but they'll find it.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
One, and Aleister Black powers out.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Aleister Black.
Black Mask.
Golly.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And he kicks out.
He's still.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
I think we're about to see it.
I can't wait. I love this.
Step. Styles clash.
But he's got a capital. His shoulders are down. He's not done fighting yet.
He's not giving up that easy.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Enziguri.
Right on the mark. Right across the back of the neck.
Black can't be feeling good right now.
I don't feel good watching.
There may be coming back from this.
This is all but over.
Oh, man. His family has to be concerned about him right now.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal. Step up, Enziguri.
Hooked up. Ishiguroshi.
That has got to be it. It might be cliche. True here. It ain't over till it's over.
Going for broke.
This is all but over.
And he's feeling his oats now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Again with us, we have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Idol.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
I remember this part very well.
He's getting it done here.
Are you ready to go?
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Woo! Finally! Come on, get some!
Ready for this, Gunner?
Force meeting the immovable object.
Get the hell, yeah! I say either. You guys say either. I say neither. And I say neither. Neither, either. Neither, neither. Let's call the whole thing off. Ta-da! Catch up.
Excuse me?
Yummy.
Good evening, Eddie.
Hey, Mrs. Chen.
Good evening, Venom.
Function hall, Mrs. Chen.
He says hi.
One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do.
I've been thinking about you, Eddie.
Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number.
Because you and I are the same. Every decision we ever make, who do we leave behind? And how do we leave them? Waiting in the darkness for the rescuer who never comes. Welcome back, Eddie Brock. It's been a long time. Miss you so much.
Come chaos.
Oh,
soon come. One is the loneliest number that you ever do.
The chocolate delivery hasn't arrived yet.
No!
We had a deal.
What's gonna happen?
You gonna stop protecting me?
I am happy to eat, Mrs. Chen!
No, no, you cannot eat, Mrs. Chen.
What?
Nothing.
Contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United Kingdom Championship.
Forget just how much Dolph Ziggler has really accomplished in WWE. But this is a superstar who has stood the test of time.
Take long.
Thanks to Dolph Ziggler's decorated NCAA amateur wrestling background at Kent State University, the show-off possesses cardiovascular conditioning that is without equal. Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Ooh, what impact.
Gonna see here.
Hung up on this.
A lot of people are saying the champion has never looked better, but that doesn't mean we can't see an upset here tonight.
Ooh, twist.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
Jumping DDT.
My. Ooh.
As Byron was talking earlier about the champ being a heavy favorite here tonight, I couldn't help but think back to the night Santino Marella defeated Umaga for the Intercontinental Championship in 2007. I don't think there was a person alive who thought Santino had even a sliver of hope.
Yeah, including Santino himself. But hey, as the old saying goes, anything can happen in the WWE.
This is not exactly the area you want to be in. Drop kick!
Beautiful!
Guys, a lot of people are predicting a new champion here tonight. Even a poll on WWE.com earlier today predicted we'd have a new champ. But at the risk of being a downer, I'll believe it when I see it.
Elbow drop! Big time!
Oh,
nasty impact.
The big move. Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
This is all but over.
We've got a cover.
And the champ kicks out.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep Daniel Bryan down, Saxton.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Beautiful technique.
Ziggler in trouble here. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring. Incredible impact.
Taken off his feet here. And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Oh, nasty impact.
And he's heading back in.
And oh my God, what a forearm! I just jumped.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
He's calling for it.
You better stay right where he is.
Look out!
Harsh impact. Daniel Bryan getting absolutely punished right now.
That is it.
He goes for the cover.
Barely at 2.5.
Not quite.
I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment.
Wow! Elbow!
When this guy's on, look out.
Dolph is strutting, but he best remember, pride comes before the fall.
Soul kick! Super kick!
He's got the shoulders down.
Oh, how resilient was that?
Well, Daniel Bryan may be in bad shape, but he's not done yet.
Big elbow. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
He's looking at it.
Champ's in a good spot here.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
He's got some fight left in him.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Here we go. Daniel Bryan is in position.
See if he takes the bait.
Boom, what impact.
He's moving.
Ring rattling.
Looks like Brian's going to be our winner here, guys. That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Things are looking bleak.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Ooh, what impact.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Ziggler has this match in hand, guys.
That is a huge opening for Dolph Ziggler.
Big one.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Well, unfortunately, yes movements don't die that easily.
The elbow. Ziggler is unstoppable when he's feeling it like this.
Elbow drop. And here we go.
More damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
gets it with a reversal.
They're gonna lock it in. The little bell lock is in.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with
unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Ziggler has this match in hand, guys.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
What is keeping this competitor going?
We saw the heart of a warrior tonight.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Ziggler has this match in hand, guys.
He leaves no doubt right there.
No question, he's found a burst.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. Ziggler with the famous serve. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left to...
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
One, two, and the champ kicks out.
Wow.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taken on so much punishment.
He has to be disappointed in this.
He is, and he's ready to steal the show.
And with that attitude, they give him the moniker of the show off. But you've got to respect a guy who isn't afraid to lay it all on the line and bet on himself. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Two. Three. Set him up.
Boom.
Four.
The match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Ziggler is here to show the world just how good he is, and he's ready to steal the show.
And with that attitude, they give him the moniker of the show off, but you've got to respect the guy who isn't afraid to lay it all on the line and bet on himself.
He's lining him up.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Nice takedown again. And
this just ain't gonna do it.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here's your winner, and still the WWE United Kingdom Champion, Daniel Bryan.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.